your affection to the Lord right now. Oh, glory.